Hello, 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 hello. Gadgetwala is back and this is Gadgetwala Vlogs V9 and today is a special day because today I'm going to share kuch aisi cheeze in meri zindagi ki jo bahut hi zyada special hai, and that is of course my selection or collection of my favoritest YouTube singer, songwriters and cover artists. You know, music is an integral part of Gadgetwala's day. Right from the moment I wake up to the last minute when I go to sleep, there has to be music on all the time. This video is about me sharing my favoritest YouTube cover stars and original singer-songwriters with you guys. So I'm going to go day-wise and share with you kaun si dhune mein din ke kaun se waqt sunna pasand karta hoon. Number one, the band that I wake up to. YouTube पे जाके इंडियन जैम प्रोजेक्ट. You have to Google these guys. Oh my God. Tushar Lal naam ka ek banda hai jiske apne do aur partners hai ya do aur teen depending on which version of cover they are making. Some of the most iconic soundtracks of our times, movies ke Interstellar, Harry Potter, Pirates of the Caribbean, Sherlock, the BBC show and of course Game of Thrones. इसके जो अमेजिंग ओरिजिनल साउंडट्रैक्स हैं उसके इंडियन क्लासिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट्स के साथ ये बच्चे कवर वर्जन्स बनाते हैं एंड दीज बॉयज आर सो ब्लडी टैलेंटेड अनबिलीवेबल साउंड. नाउ वंस आई हैव पावर्ड माई सेल्फ विद दीज ब्यूटिफुल साउंड्स इन द मॉर्निंग यू नो यू स्टार्ट वर्किंग एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट एंड देन यू वॉन्ट सम चुट्सपा, यू वॉन्ट सम मसाला, यू वॉन्ट सम ठासू बीट्स, यू वॉन्ट सम ग्रेट एनर्जी टू यू नो प्लंज योर वे थ्रू द डे. And then, of course, comes along a gorgeous, gorgeous singer jinka naam hai Vidya. Her YouTube channel is called Vidya Vox, V-I-D-Y-A-V-O-X. And Vidya Vandana ji ki awaaz mein jo jadoo hai, matlab inke chehre mein jo jadoo hai, aye hai hai, thand paegi. So love me like you do, la la, love me like you do. Love me like you do, la la, love me like you do. Touch me like you do, touch me like you do. What are you waiting for? So the cool thing about Vidya is that she takes some of the biggest blockbusters from Hindi, yani ki Bollywood, and of course some of the biggest English blockbuster songs, aur ye dono chartbusters ka jo gazab ka mashup ye banati hain, oh my God. And then of course you are, you know, around lunchtime getting bored, can't wait for your day to get over, kaam sar ke upar hai, and then you need the magical voice of this young talented singer whose name is Siddhant Bhosle, who I have the extreme privilege of knowing personally, kyunki wo Sudesh Bhosle ji ke suputra hain, bete hain, and Siddhant's a buddy man, he's family. And Siddhant ki awaaz, you must check out his version of Justin Bieber's Sorry, which pretty much went viral. The man was on radio and everywhere giving interviews. Yeah, is it too late now to say sorry? 'Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Oh no, is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say I'm sorry now? I'm sorry, yeah. And of course, Kabira. His version of Kabira is on loop all afternoon for me. The cool thing about Siddhant is, you know, apart from being a classically trained, Hindustani classically trained singer, he is as much at ease with Justin Bieber's and Arijit Singh's, and of course he's a firecracker of a performer on stage. If you ever get to see him on stage, in fact, if there are any live gigs, I will definitely share them on my Facebook, Twitter and my daily vlog. So Siddhant Bhosle, check him out on YouTube. And of course, jab aapko dhamal machani hogi, how can I forget this incredible Firang dude jo gazab ke desi gaane gaata hai. His name is Jeffrey Iqbal. तू घंटी बिग बैंड जी पूरा लंदन तू मस्तिदा ओ जदो नच पूरा लंदन तू मस्तिदा ओ जदो नच पूरा लंदन तू मस्तिदा घंटी बिग बैंड पूरा लंदन तू मस्तिदा. जेफरी इकबाल सच अ गजब का बंदा. आपने शायद उसको रॉ स्टार वो टीवी शो पे भी देखा होगा, बट इसके जो वर्जन्स हैं माय गॉड दिल को छू लेते हैं. एंड इनके साथ जो इनका साथ देता है तबले पे या ऑर्गन पे, आई थिंक हिज नेम इज जोमी और जोबी और समथिंग लाइक दैट, दिस अमेजिंग अफ्रीकन अमेरिकन परकशनिस्ट, मस्ट चेक इट आउट, जेफरी इकबाल. So there you have it, guys. Let me know what you think about my favorite musical YouTubers. You must know this, I absolutely love music, and mere music ke pyar ki wajah se maine actually Big FM join kiya tha, and I was a radio jockey for close to a year. Of course, once I joined the radio station, I realized ki isme music ka to kuch hota hi nahi hai, because you know software really programs the music in a radio station unless you have everything in your control, which is not really the case. And I'm rambling now. It's over and out time for me. You can follow me on Snapchat and Instagram. ID is Gadgetwala. And of course, share this video with people who you think love music. And I want to know from you, what are the artists that you listen to and you follow all through the day? That's the only way I'm going to discover new music. All right. So on a very, very musical note then, it's adios amigos.